You're a bad thing. I know I'm fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking, I'm just here thinking about where I should have been. I've been lonely.
All right, so this is probably one of the best kept secrets for solving the Rubik's Cube. I almost considered not sharing this with you guys because it kind of takes the fun out of it, but I figured, I don't know, maybe you could use it to like get a date or impress your friends or something. So anyways, here goes. You can solve any Rubik's Cube starting in any position using just two moves, and you're just gonna repeat these moves over and over again. You're gonna turn the left side counterclockwise, and then you're gonna turn the top clockwise, so it looks like this. And you're just going to keep on repeating this sequence over and over again, and eventually the cube will start to sort of solve itself. And just keep going. Sometimes it takes a little longer than others.